Alrighty, y'all, so welcome to the video. I know I'm starting hella late. Well, not hella late, it's still 11 a.m. on a Saturday. But I am headed to my brunch show at Moe's, Bubbles for Brunch, hosted by Kixi Vicks and Styles. This is just one of the things that I have to do today. So yeah, and yes, I'm walking there because Mr. Pepperoni Playboy hates me and he doesn't want to drive me anymore. So I am walking. I'll see you guys later. Backstage with Mr. Jimmy Sherfy.
What up?
About to turn the fucking party. Let me go introduce you to the rest of the girls.
You just woke up.
That part. Y'all, this is Miss Sienna Desire. Yes, and Miss Regina Style.
Hi.
KT ran away because she doesn't want to be on my block because she hates me. From the show, I have to change my lip because I'm not about to go every day with like a full-on crazy lip. But yeah, so I am off to work. I gotta clock in at 2 and it is 2:05. Bye. So for a lot of you that don't know, I live 2 seconds away from my job, so I'm going to walk to work. I just left my house right there. I live up there. So I'm walking to work so you guys can see exactly how long it takes me to get to work without a time lapse. You're around anymore. I'm through giving, I got to go. Am I chasing time? Cause I wasted all mine on you. Am I chasing time? This is my boss mad at me because I am late. So I'm here. Sub bottom. That's Jackie. Hi, happy birthday. I'm at work. There's Jackie over there. I just got off work a little bit early. I'm gonna go meet Mr. Pepperoni Playboy and Jackie for a little smoothie cocktail over at Baja Betty's. Ooh, the light. So we decided to come to Uptown. So we're here. We're gonna eat before the show to support Miss Annabelle Valentino's. I'm with fucking stupid ass Pepperoni Playboy.
Hi. Welcome to Courtney's vlog.
Miss Jackie here has joined us.
Hi.
I got her nose pierced.
Ding, ding, ding.
With all the tattoos. Look at. All of those people over there thinking they're
straight
cool.
Straight people.
The straights are out.
Straight people in nature.
Here at the mirror, we're about to go watch Miss Annabelle Valentino's and the other girls perform. And yes, I'm still vlogging. I will know. already out, so the drag show was done. As you guys just saw, Miss Annabelle killed it. Now it is time to head to the front. I'm gonna be doing coat check, and I'm also gonna be doing checking in the door, so we'll see. This night is long as fuck. Okay, the makeup is, she's still intact. I don't know if you can see her. She's still there. It's like about to be 2 a.m. But I'm about to go head to Rich's because it's the Glamazon and I want to support the glams because I love them. And then I'm going to go home. Whew, a bitch is tired, but the coin was made. Y'all, this is backstage at Glamazon without the glam. Yes, come through, yes. All the girls.
Yes.
Come through, Miss Jazzy is getting that wig on. Come on, girl. Yeah. Look at that towel. Come on.
I need my braids in my bag.
Y'all, get into this.
Wow.
Get into Silas. Come on, Vixen.
My grandma made this.
Come on, Vixen. Come on, Desire. Jazzy. Come on, the girl. Come through, y'all. Well, I am now home. Skincare done. A little moisturizer on. It's 3 a.m. and I've been up since 8 a.m. and your girl is tired. But that is a day in the life of Miss Strawberry Courtney Corncakes. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And let me know if you guys like this video, and I'll do more videos like this. Mwah. See y'all later.